Body checks.
Oh!
Nice three. That's the set score. 3-0.
No, he's saying it's going to go to game three.
There are only two games. It was that bad.
Why does it still record that I just did
this? I mean, like, you play a game, not a game.
Oh, because I did that in the middle of the button check.
I thought so.
I did. Gon's his first player.
You bastards! Okay, it's fine. Go. Game one, T-Hall versus Gons. I'm excited for this. A little tier heroes.
For real.
Ooh. Stop landing on me.
That game watch up smash is so scary, man.
It is. It's better Mario up smash.
It really is.
The best command grab in the game.
Easily.
Oh, clapping him. See, I feel bad if I want Game & Watch to lose, because then that makes me racist.
What?
That makes me racist. Oh, the bike shenanigans. Ooh.
That bike stuff is so
good. It's so good, though. Oh, he's dead. Kill throw.
Oh, yeah, well, it was.
The music going ham, though.
Wow. It's only game one.
I wonder, what can Game & Watch do to get Wario?
I don't know. I guess you could just scan, like, neutral B, maybe?
What, like, neutral B on Game & Watch?
Wait, Game & Watch to Wario? Or
yeah, like, what is Game & Watch supposed to do to Wario to kill him?
Oh, to kill him? I don't know. To pull that up smash.
Facts. Nothing like that. Oh. I mean, I guess he could go for 2-2. Like, how do you keep Wario out?
It's
I feel like with the mobility that Wario has, it's kind of hard for Game & Watch to even hit him. He's just running around the whole fucking time.
Look at that, like, he's throwing so many things, he can't even hit him.
And Game & Watch is close to death percent. Oh, there it is. His mouth gets so big.
Oh, it's so scary.
Yeah.
Oh!
Don't kill yourself.
It's a low blow.
It's too soon. He really recovered from that.
It's like Game & Watch stuff.
That pressure. All right, now he's farming the raw. I love that. That's like you're not gonna get.
Yeah.
Oh, he's gonna walk it out. Well, he just spawned.
He didn't have it yet. He jumped so high off that bike, but he didn't need to take it out.
It's like, it's bad enough that he's run away, but the fact that he can B-reverse his command grab, and he's mad fast, it's like, what the fuck?
Tickle.
It's funny that his F throws his kill throw, because his back throw fucking sucks.
It looks like it would be better, dude.
So ass. Compared to like Mario Luigi's back in the throw.
Oh my god.
Up there.
Oh my god.
Oh! I thought the 9 was coming. This is still anybody's game, to be honest. Game & Watch for Ray J then to play with.
Oh!
There it is.
That scared me.
Oh, what the fuck?
Like,
that was like a multiple hitbox.
Okay.
Oh my god, that was it!
What the fuck, Mario?
That was it!
What the fuck, Game & Watch?
Game & Watch is gay!
Game 1, throw it to Game & Watch!
Dumb up smash. Mr. Game
& Watch! Hey, that Mario was fine. You're not head.
He was chasing him the whole time.
What?
Like, T.R. was down a pretty good amount.
Yeah.
And we just kept chasing him.
And he's like, nah, fuck you with your
boy. Where's the Wario skins at?
I need Wario skins.
We're in the back. Which is fine, because I can't even be like, alright, this stage should be banned for Wario Game & Watch. Like, what the fuck do you ban? Lila? Like, that's it.
I'll say maybe town, city.
Town?
Yeah, I mean, if Wario wants to run away.
Okay, fair.
That really makes sense.
But what about FP, then?
I mean, I feel like Battlefield...
FP or FP.
I feel like Battlefield should be a game watch.
Oh, no, I agree. I think Battlefield will probably suit game watch better.
Yeah. It's got the same song.
Right?
That downer is so tough.
Game Watch
yeah.
has so much hits. Like,
I know, it has like hella MI too. It's just like, nah, dude. I got a new bunch of other shit.
Back throw. It also sucks because...
Fucking great value Mario back there.
Wario's hits does way more damage than Game Watch's do.
Yeah.
You gotta give him a fist.
That's a kill move. Think of that as like Link's episode.
Yeah, just significantly worse.
Yeah.
In the range.
I wouldn't call it worse.
I would say in terms of range.
Not as bad.
I want to go.
Okay.
About the same
amount.
Good job,
Mario.
Would you beat?
Oh,
what the fuck?
I got a 9.
What?
Sound
like 60?
Yeah, he was a 60.
Right.
It's not as bad as being like.
We chose a 32. Yeah. Something a difference.
We're getting 32.
So you would die at 32.
Yeah.
You know?
So at least it's a 60.
Also, dungeon might be moving to a bigger spot.
Yeah, you
let's go.
I don't know the name of the place, but it's.
You bought a different basement somewhere else?
No. It's like a...
Oh, wait, not
some guy's job.
The guy you're renting someone else's
basement. It's some place job. Some guy's job, so like, there's like a lot of space. I think it's like 10 minutes off from here.
We're not like fighting.
Oh, you got it?
Oh, I would like another guy.
Oh my god.
Oh my god.
Oh, it's the
game watch. Game watch players always get their knives.
Bro, this is a complete turnaround from the last game.
Yeah. I mean, they made the character, they deserve it, right?
It's because he came back in that
oh,
last
there we go. The comeback. He has WAP too?
Oh, this is gone.
Yes.
I didn't realize.
Oh, shit. What the fuck?
Are those gone?
Last game, he was like, he was winning the entire time. And then,
look at this.
Yeah.
That was back.
Where's the home?
No. I don't think
plus,
so.
After all? Alright, so where's the WAP setup set?
Oh my god,
let's go,
gone.
Oh, it's not worth it.
That's not a true goal.
Oh, alright.
We
have one life
yet.
Left to live. The Batman.
It's 3 minutes and 30, right?
Oh.
Huh?
3 minutes and 30. How long is he to build walls?
Oh my god.
Oh, he can't like another wall.
Oh, he got me on!
No!
Oh my
god. That doesn't
god.
Kill.
What percent was he at?
He was at 60.
That doesn't kill.
Let's go,
Wario.
No, he was 68 after him.
No, that is not move does not kill it at 60.
He charged a smash attack.
Did he?
Yeah, you
did.
Oh!
He got fucking annihilated.
Yeah, you actually got blown the
no,
fuck up.
No, I saw. He was at like 80 something.
He was 60.
After hit.
He was like early 80s.
60 after
no,
hit.
He was like 62 and then he got.
He was like 82.
Yeah, so
it was like 60 something.
What the fuck?
Game Watch sucks.
That hit is cool.
I didn't realize.
I saw the wheelie
I've
come up and I was
80.
Like, oh no.
Yeah, I'm a little heavier.
How do you even do that? I've never done that before.
What, the wheelie?
Yeah, the wheelie.
You will hold
press
on.
Press right, I guess.
Literally fuck
oh.
up.
Oh.
Game 3, Battlefield.
Nah, it's just, I mean, you said it was just
I mean, I agree, but like, now that I think about it, Wario kind of has more room to land. And it gives him more of a more living.
Yeah.
Oh, I mean, now that I think about it, I kind of want people to
I do play the loser.
I'd rather play T-Hulk than
play the I'll probably play
one. You play loser.
I'll play one eventually.
You play loser this.
Yeah, we're at the play.
Wait, JM1's here?
Yeah.
Where is he?
Yeah, he's playing Dragon Ball, I think.
I haven't seen Jordan all day.
Yeah. Jordan's on stream next, so.
Let's go, Jordan.
And then I'm gonna play my.
Jordan's like, winners. I wanna leave at 8. And I'm like, okay. But yeah, we're just gonna go and chill, okay?
It's $10.
How many people?
10.
That's basically like 12.
Yeah.
Yeah.
So first place gets like
40,
50, 60.
I could use that.
Exactly.
With a 10-hour buy-in.
Yeah, there's no menu, so you just replace my own.
Because every 10, oh my god, really? That's gay.
That's what you tried to do last time.
If Mario tried to do that, it wouldn't have worked.
Shut up. It is true, though.
The better one.
Better plumber.
He just up aired that.
Oh, he really does not care about your motor vehicles.
What do you say? I don't got a license. I don't give a fuck about this.
He's gonna get a 9. Oh my god.
Are there any other numbers we have?
I don't think so. That'd be dumb. Well,
maybe like, maybe it's like a 1, he like does near some any Gavlon.
That's what I was thinking.
That'd be funny. A fake ass Tom.
Nah, he's not dead yet.
Yeah.
This is it. He needs to kill him now. He's gonna make the cut innocent.
Damn, that up smash just eats right through it. Up smash!
Or the tires hit his feet.
Yeah. Holding it down.
I got tiny feet.
Jordan! Yeah, it's you versus Slick. It's alright, buddy. If you want, you can play a loser's match now. You can play a loser's match now.
Oh, right now? Oh.
Yeah. Go over there and then call for Rafflesia.
Rafflesia?
Okay.
Easy.
Or Bryce.
Oh, Rafflesia.
No, you play a Slick. You can play on stream again.
I almost lost to that guy.
What?
Bryce.
Yeah, he almost lost to Bryce.
Why does Summers have a cash in the next one?
Oh, because he didn't pay.
Me neither.
Yeah.
I didn't do
money. Yeah.
I feel like
it's so weird, right?
Because, like, feel how, like,
I figured you'd be able to get through it, though.
They aren't
I don't like that.
You play Game & Watch, so you're always
broken, yeah.
I think I could have got game two.
It's
but,
okay, I mean...
That really caught me off guard.
It caught me off guard too. I'm definitely gonna have to clip that.
I wasn't in the air. I wasn't charging.
I thought you did a smash attack.
I was coming down in the air. I think I air dodged, but it covered my air dodge.
You did like a move.
I might have like an up air.
You were in the air, I know that.
Yeah, I was in the air and it still killed me. I know the move is strong.
I wanted to mention the Z button.
How are you DI'ing?
I didn't expect it.
Yeah.
What's the guy's name that sells all the buttons from Jersey?
Oh, Shinji. Yeah, you're good.
But that though.
I'm not a good at Shinji and asking about these buttons.